if they don't earn the number one pick, they can move their way up there, assuming the team picking a number one doesn't want a quarterback. It's going to be fascinating because everyone coming into the year was assuming Tua was the guy. Herbert has played well at points, and you look at him physically, and there's so much there. And then, is it Lawrence in 2 years from now? Is he the guy that everyone's talking about? He's struggling at Clemson. So what we all thought coming into the year is a lot different than it is right now.
15 ticks left in the half. Too high.
Yuppie.
Here's the first time I met.